Live reporting here, Host. Did you quit on the team? Do you see lack of accountability by the head coach? Walk right by when I called you. I never call my name. Really funny, guys. Really funny. Shit's insane. Don't hit me up, Rod. Don't hit me up, Rod. Who would have guessed? Smell him. Funky. Now it's time to get funky. Blame the coach. That shit's insane. Don't hit me up, Rod. Don't hit me up, Rod. You want a sold out crowd? You know what that means. Thanks for coming out, Bosch. Close enough. Freaking bot. Tua. What you know about Tua life? Tua. Jungle Beats, holla at them. Oh no. Oh my god, I almost died. View settlement status. Full of parasitic eggs. How about now? How about now? Huh. See you later, Kate. you have come to my stream. I currently am trying to get these animals to induce their eggs, but they won't. I gotta find the right planet.
Roman Dunze, son? Roman Dunze?
Taken like it?
I guess like Rick. I just have no faith in Bryce Young. I fucking. I might just be loaded on quarterbacks. I only have to scoop up fucking. I might have to scoop up Michael Penis. Be in like third round.
Nix is gonna get way too comfortable and he's just gonna trust Troy Franklin more.
Yourself would be my make or break player this year if they end up actually trading Ayuk.
Is he the one that's been hurt?
Yeah, I don't think he's really played much yet, but they were pretty hyped about him when they drafted him, I know.
I think he's gotten injured, like, a decent amount of time. Careful, kid. Anybody know what a good gene splitter is?